Hello, my name is Rory O'Connor, and I'm joined here by Matt LeBlanc and Chris Harris. How are you both?
Very well, thanks.
Good, thanks. Yeah, thanks.
Now we're here at the screening of the first episode of Series 25. What's been your favourite part of filming this series?
For me, it's always about the metal. So just a great collection of really fast, interesting cars, but also little ordinary cars like a 2CV. We have a Citroën 2CV in this season. I love that.
Yeah, a whole film dedicated to it. Yeah, it was pretty...
Very exciting for me.
No. It was a new experience. Yeah, it was fun. Yeah, a little outside the box for us, but yeah, charming.
Now, I've read you both say that this series is going to be bigger and better. What can fans expect?
I think the scope of the films is a little broader this year. I think that we try to go to a little more far off places and try to have just the scope of the films just be bigger and try to inject more comedy into it and try to have a little more pace, a little more adrenaline, just try to broaden the demographic of the show as well, I think.
And in some of the trailers we've seen a lot more pranks. We've seen you push through a wall. Is there a lot more pranks on set?
No, it's not about pranks on set. It's the fact that, you know, the chemistry's growing between the three of us now, so we know each other better, and then you take more liberties with each other's sense of humour. So yeah, none of that's made up. If you're not having fun making it, there'll be no joy in the films themselves. So we're having a lot of fun making it, hence I think there's a lot more joy in the films now as well.
Had I known it was a paper wall, I'd have not done that. Sorry again.
And we also see a flying car this series. Tell me a bit about that.
Yeah, the flying car, the Skyrunner. Yeah, I don't like flying.
Did you know that was going to happen?
I'd been told a little beforehand, but I wasn't quite sure of the extent of its flying. It really did fly, and I gather recently one unflew, so I'm glad I wasn't in that one. So no, but that's a classic Top Gear segment, isn't it? If you could design a vehicle for Top Gear, it would be an ATV that can go sideways off-road and then fly. It's like they made it for us, so we had to be in it.
It's a bit like Chitty Chitty Bang Bang.
Yeah, a little bit.
And also, last series you both took part in the freewheeling challenge, and that looked quite scary. I mean, you said yourself you could easily have gone off that cliff. Is it more about getting more dangerous each series, pushing the barriers?
No, I don't know that it's about being more dangerous each series. I mean, it's about sort of, you know, you set the bar and you try to maintain that or exceed it every time you go out, like with anything else. I think we push ourselves to make the best films that we can make, to make it as exciting as it can be, to make it as funny as it can be. And, you know, you got three competitive guys out there and, you know, you tend to eke closer and closer and further over the line.
Sorry, can we just come back to the downhill challenge?
Yeah.
43 seconds was your margin of victory, was it?
Yeah. Okay, if I'm honest, I think there might have been a stopwatch error. I don't think it was any more than 40.
First time he's ever publicly admitted that.
I don't think it was any more than 40 seconds.
Who do you think was behind that, though?
I had nothing to do with it. I really don't. I don't know what happened. I think somebody was lazy on the button. That's what I think.
So do I. There's no way.
There's no way. Well, there's a way. You saw it. It was on TV. No, there's no way.
And last summer you injured your head and have to have stitches.
Look,
it was in a car. It was in a car.
There it is right there.
Hero.
How's he still alive?
Have there been any injuries this series?
I got a hangnail in Norway. Remember that?
Oh, you did.
No, so far so good. Knock wood. No one's gotten hurt.
Now I've got one more question for you. You met Prince Harry backstage at a Bruce Springsteen gig. I wanted to know, have you received an invite to the wedding?
Have not, no. I haven't.
Do you think he might be coming?
I don't. No. I really don't.
Well, did you get one?
Mine's in the post, I've been told.
Oh, then well, there you go. Let me know how it goes.
Two pieces of cake,
I might have a plus one, you never know. Well, looking forward to this series. Thank you so much for stopping by.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much. That's all from the Top Gear premiere. For more videos just like this, visit youtube.com/RoryO'ConnorTV. See you soon.